The first time I saw The Incorruptible was in the theater, Rue de Béthune, in my hometown in Lille, France. Sean Connery, Robert De Niro, and the first appearance of the pump action shotgun. That's when I fell in love with the pump action shotgun. It's like, what the hell is this weapon? What is the appeal of weapon? Everything is très à propos with what's happening today with Trump and the GOP, and we need a hard reset on society. Today's letter for those who forever wonder is T.
Tea.